up, y'all? Me, Big Dude Pill. So, anyway, I'm back with a new, Bible verse. So, the other night, we read about Noah and the flood and everything. So, yeah, about God said he would never let the, earth be flooded again. So, we on chapter 10 now. Okay, now these are the generations of the sons of Noah, Shem, Ham, and Japhethi, and unto them was sons born after the flood. The son of Japhethi, Magog, and Madi, and Javan, and Tubal, and Mesed, and Tyrus. Sorry, y'all, I can't just pronounce some of the hard names. And the son of Gomer, Askinon, and Raphahat, and Tugamah, and the son of Zarvan, Eliah, and Tavis, Kittim, and Dadanion. By these were the Issy of the Gentiles, Diabizo in their land, everyone after his tongue, after their families, in their nation. And the sons of Ham, Cush, and Mizraim, and Puth, and Canaan, and the sons of Cush, Sabah, and Pa'asi, and Sabatar, and Wayamas, and Satushah, and the sons of Wudmuz, Seba, and Dedan, and Cush begat Benwaz. He begat to begin a mighty one in the earth. He was a mighty hunter before the Lord, wherefore it is said, even at Nimrod, the mighty hunter before the Lord, and the beginning of his kingdom were Babel and Erech and Akkad and Karnes in the land of Shinar. Out of that land went forth Asu and built Nineveh and the city Rehoboth and Carlah, and reaching the city Nineveh and call that the same is a great city. And Mizraim begat Luzim, and Andimah, and Lehabim, and Naphtuhim, and Pasuhim, and Kosuhim, out of whom came the Philistim, and Carbaturim, and Carnim begat Sidon, a firstborn and Egypt, and Jephthah and the Amasite and the Gigasite and the Hivite and the Archite and the Sinatite and the Arbatite and the Semerite and the Harmonite, and afterward was the family of the Carnon and Ittile, Red aboard. And the border of the Canaanites was from Sidon, as thou comest to Gilgal, unto Gilgal, as thou goest unto Sodom and Gomorrah, and Armor and Dimaim, even unto Lashu. These are the sons of Ham, after the family, after their tongue, in their country, and in their nations, unto Shem, also their father, of all the children of Eber, the brother of Japhet, the even to him were children born, the children of Shem, Elam, and Asu, and Arphar, and Lud, and Aram, and the children of Aram, Yu and Hu, and Gita, and Mas, and Akal, and begat Sherah, and Sherah begat Eber, and unto Eber were born two sons. The name of one was Peleg, for in his day was the earth divided, and his brother's name was Jokshan. And Jokshan begat Armadad, and Selah, and Hasmatibah, and Zerah, and Hadaram, and Uzzah, and Dikaram, and Obad, and Abim Eor, and Sebar, and Ophir, and Hagar, and Jobal. All those were the sons of Jokshan, and they were from Melissa, and thou go unto Shephon, and Mount of the East. These are the sons of Shem, after their families, after their tongues, in their land, after their nation. These are the families of the son of Noah, after these generations, in their nation, and by the for the nation divide the earth after the flood. So they were talking about they will be got sons and daughters and everything. So I hope y'all enjoy. Bye y'all.